Hi everyone, in this video we like to show you a chicken jalfrezi. Now the chef put some vegetable oil there, put a mix curry powder, base sauce there, tomato sauce, and we got chopped green pepper, red pepper, and some onion there, and putting the chicken tikka pieces. Little bit of chili powder there, baked gravy, here we are. The finished product of our chicken jalfrezi. Thank you so much for watching this video and all of my other videos. Please click the like buttons and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.